What the hell? Again? Why won't you leave me in peace? Where do you even find this shit? Do you tell the area for the most batshit insane games to subject me to? Was that your plan all along? To whittle away my sanity and make me more malleable, why don't you just start a Gotham cult and be done with it? Then I could join, of my own free will, and end this madness. But no, you persist. You insist on subjecting me to this anarchy. I mean, Wallace's? Are you fucking kidding me? Wallace's? Who, in their right mind, would create something and name it after a creature so dumb it can't even keep hold of a bucket? Fine. I will play your stupid games. I will suffer this inanity. But I warn you, my wrath will be great. When I meet it down upon you, you will be like this Wallace, which I will now crush beneath my ethereal blue heel. Ah, what do you think of that? I make my own rules, bitches. Deal with it. Now I'm going to crash the boat into your face. This island is symbolic of your face and I just crashed a giant walrus terrier into it. Suck it. Look, it's even on fire. Like the fire that burns within me. The rage that will consume all of you once I am free. I will never surrender. My great palace on the moon will have an army of biomechanical walruses armed with laser beams in their rectums. Why? Because I am the vodka god. I am Gotka. Why? Because I said so. I don't need a reason. This game has no reason. You have no reason. This torture you subject me to has no reason. So you ask why? I don't need a reason. I have a walrus.
Stop.